billahi minash shaitan rajim bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Good morning student, how are you all? Hope you all are doing good and well at home. Okay, let's begin our class. We are going to start a class is math. Which class we are going to start is math. Which class we are going to start? Maths. M A T H S. Maths. Now let's discuss the date. Today is, which day is today? 23. Today is 23. Today is 23rd June and 2020. Today is 23rd June 2020. The number of the June is 6. The number of the June is 6. Now come to the day. Today is Tuesday. Which day is today? Tuesday. T U E S. Tuesday. Day. Tuesday. Today is Tuesday. Now the topic which are going to start is number 3. The topic we are going to start is number 3. Introduction of number 3. Introduction of number 3. Okay student, do you know how number 3 looks like? Do you know? Okay, let's see. This is number 3. This is number 3. Okay student, you have to start from the dot and make a curve and make a curve it again. This makes number 3. This is number 3. This is number 3. Let me tell you how you will write number 3 in a box. Okay. Start from the dot and make a curve and make a curve it again. This is number 3. Okay student, this is number 3. This is the correct formation. Okay, hope this is visible and clear for you. Okay student, now I will tell you the object. Okay, what is this? This is ball. This is ball. Okay student, tell me how many balls are in total? 1 2 3. How many balls are we have? 1 2 3. 1 2 3. How many balls are in total? 3 balls. How many balls are in total? 3 balls. Now come over the next object. What is this? This is pencil. This is pencil. How many pencils are we have? 1 2 3. Count with me. 1 2 3. Let's see. Write it. 1 2 3. How many pencils are in total? 3 pencils. 3 pencils. Okay student, now come to the next object. Okay student, what is this? This is cup. This is cup. How many cups are we have? We have 3 cups. We have 3 cups. We are having 3 cups. 1 2 3. How many cups are in total? 3 cups. How many cups are in total? 3 cups. Okay student, this is number 3. You all should remember these things. You have to practice how to write number 3 at home.